Hi, I'm Dr. Nafisa Sikandra, and I'm a licensed clinical psychologist specializing in anxiety-based disorders. Here are my top five strategies to become stress-proof. Number one, prioritize self-care. We tend to be very stressed when we neglect our diet, lack a consistent sleep ritual, lack social support, and lack a spiritual connection. Start your day with a balanced breakfast of protein, complex carbs and fiber, and fat. That could be butter, avocados, or olive oil or MCT oil. Eat a healthy lunch or dinner and reduce your intake of sugar and processed foods. Make sure that you're in bed by 10 p.m. so you get plenty of deep restorative sleep and engage in calming exercises before bed, such as stretching, qigong, or yoga. Taking a hot shower or bath will also encourage sleep. Be sure to also take magnesium before bed for deep sleep as well. Number two, take adaptogenic herbs that support your body's natural stress response. Adaptogenic herbs such as holy basil or ashwagandha or even chamomile tea can calm your body and reduce the impact of stress on your body. Number three, start with a very slow and easy morning. Get up 30 minutes earlier if you can and take your time getting ready for work. Avoid checking your phone or turning on the news first thing in the morning. Sit down for a few minutes and take some nice deep breaths. Set your alarm throughout the day to take 1 minute breathing breaks or do a quick guided meditation during lunch. Number four, journal. Journaling helps you dump the frustrations you gather throughout the day and diffuses the accumulated negative energy buildup so you're not as reactive moving forward in your day. And finally, number five, don't consume caffeinated drinks such as coffee, tea, or energy drinks until around 10 a.m. You might be dependent on your morning cup of coffee first thing in the morning, but delaying the ritual until 10 a.m. allows your cortisol levels to naturally decline by mid-morning, making it the ideal time to consume caffeine. Cortisol is a hormone that increases in the morning in order to wake us up, and then naturally decreases during the day. But if you're stressed or consume caffeine, the levels stay high throughout the day, making you wired but tired at night. So those are my top five strategies for helping you be stress-proof.